everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to guide you through how to download Zedge application on your Android phone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Now let's get started. The Zedge for Android offers wallpapers, live wallpapers, ringtones, games, icons, widgets, and so much more right on your Android smartphone in one handy app from Google Play. So in order to download the application, simply open up your Play Store and in the search box at the top, type in Zedge and search. Once you find the application that says Zedge wallpapers and ringtones, tap on the install button to begin the downloading process. Wait for the app to be downloaded on your Android device, which is a quick process depending upon your internet speed. Once the application is downloaded, tap on the open button popping up right beneath the app and you should be able to launch open your application. That's how you can easily download Zedge wallpaper and ringtones application for your Android phone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.